So the good news, right, is I thought we had to, like, as soon as the video clip hits an hour, we have to save it, otherwise it might get overwritten. So the good thing, right, is that may not be the case. Pardon me. That may not be the case. I mean, we still have to save it, but we don't have to do it instantly, because I've streamed when I took a break, right, trying to do level 3, then that dumb challenge, or was it level 2? Yeah, level 3, right? I've been doing it for the past 3 fucking hours. And the best progress is we can get halfway without getting touched. So I was originally gonna go, okay, do 3 with my brother, do this one by myself, and do 16 and 8 with stranger. But the thing is, right, if I click find player, right? The people who have just started the game, unfortunately. Yeah, so what I'm doing now instead is I'm gonna be leveling up the characters. So Donatello's level 1, Raph is level 1.
So what now, fearless leader?
That way, right? I'll be going through all the levels again. Just because I can. I'll avoid a level 3 because we've already done that. And honestly, I'm tired of that fucking level. My stomach is goofy. Ooh, it feels indigestion and it burns. Also, question, right? Would you guys want to see the, like, unedited 3 hours of us failing? I mean, there's little commentary, but there's basically just me listening to YouTube and such, right? So, clearly, you know, there's not much. Also, right, just for fun, I made, like, a turtle design for me and Henry, right? And then I realized I can't use the Charlotte turtle design because I already made, like, a Charlotte turtle design for, for, like, the Leonardo thumbnail design, right? So I was thinking, what if, hear me out, they're both Charlotte designs, but they're different people, right? And so I'm imagining, because me and Henry are like country cousins, right? Because he's UK and I'm Australia, right? I was thinking, what happens if it's basically me and Henry's turtle characters are canon to the world, but rather than New York, we're fighting in the cities of, like, or not cities, but basically in the UK, because there's a small off branch of, like, Krang or Foot Clan that slipped by, and so, like, well, the base branch is in New York. There's a little thing trying to take over the world from behind, right? And both of our characters have similar fighting styles. We're both melees, right? But the way we go about it is different, right? So my melee is fists. But the fists are, like, covered in serrated blades, so it's more, like, violent. Where, basically, like, I made many designs for Henry, where some are, like, turtle designs, some are different mutant designs. Like, one of them is a giant orange goofy monster that's similar to Henry's, regular design, except like Michelangelo stuck in the middle of the sludge. So I imagine with Henry's design, he's also a melee fighter, but the thing is his hands are covered in this orange goo. So like, just imagine punching someone, their head gets knocked back, so when Henry pulls back to fucking like go for another punch, the slime pulls him forward and it's a fucking combo because the slime stuck onto them, you know? And I just think that's really funny. So like, his character's more comical, where my character's more violent. I'm really proud of my character's design, because I kind of made it like... So he's wearing Charlotte's jacket, right? But because of the way the shell is, it's like pulled the way up, so like it's like kind of around the shoulder bits, but stops because like the jacket's being pulled back by the shell. Henry's design, I'm not really proud of because it's a dull pencil late at night, right? And my brain's a bit goopty. But I think a cool thing I added was kind of like, so rather than have like a regular bandana, he kind of just has like a orange Deadpool mask that kind of fits his characters with the black and white eyes. Of course, without like the diamond parts around the eye sockets. Breaking news! I fucking love him, look! Ah, fucking bastard! Jumping me! What is it? In the dark? Ooh, kinky. Mind if I join in? Damn, could have said no, bitch. I got you until mode 7. What you meant? I thought you literally meant the cameras.
Easy peasy.
Cowabunga!
Yeah, they took me fucking wheels. Oh, I thought they put it on the other vehicle. Why does that car have a face? Ah! I looked away for a second! Fuck! Ooh. Ooh! I'm up here! Hopefully I don't fall! Fuck! I broke a leg! Get the fuck out of here. That's not even your engine! I don't think he likes me laughing at him.
My horns.
Easy peasy.
Is this your credit card? It's mine now, fuckface! He just put my own credit card on the news. What the fuck?
Out of the way, you freak joint.
See you later, toe-tars! Is that a slur? Can he call us that? See you later, shell freaks! I don't know if we should be offended by that. Try and catch up if you can, rat boy! Okay, we're killing him, right? Yeah, we're killing him. Okay. I just keep thinking that, like, they're fine with being insulted, or at least most of them, but as soon as they start insulting fucking Master Splinter, yeah, we're taking their legs. Yeah. Fucking bastard! Come here, pussy. Yeah. Come here, pussy. You motherfucker. Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! fucker! Two against one. I like those odds. I'm thinking, right? Let me get to work, right? Good point.
Jason. Get him out of the way. I need a proper...
I'm trying to make a kinky design. Like a cosplay design. It's kind of hard to draw because they have no necks. I fucked up the shoulder bit because I made it too pointy. It's whatever. Because I made it too pointy. Like, I feel like it needs to be like a poncho, Where this one just feels like, you know, like a Lego cape that won't stay down? It honestly looks like that. Like, it's really struggling. Yeah, sorry. So the design I had was kind of have like... So the idea I had, right, was kind of have like the colored pants be thin, tight colored leggings. So like, you can see a bit of the skin, but not much, right? And the whole thing is like, the waist bit is supposed to be like a skirt, but because of the size of the thighs, it pushes up, showing a lot more than it should type thing. I was gonna say, how did he survive getting hit by a fucking train? But I'm guessing... Skip it, bastard! But I'm guessing they're rope. Ah! From the machinery that this person's not really on Shredder's side.
I am the Rat King. You're trespassing on royal grounds.
Have a shot!
Get off me!
Isn't befitting a king.
Easy peasy.
Cowabunga!
Yeah, you fucked up. Yeah, he fucked up.
You later, Pete.
Thank you.
My hand is free.
Cutting line, bitch! Fly the dumb cat! Fucking try and sue me for destruction of property. I'm a fucking mutant turtle. I don't care about your humanly woes.
Come and get me!
you fucking hyena bitch!
No.
Yeah!